Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Bridge Shell. We just had this Wookiee tell us that we need to go to the top of the tree, so that's where we're gonna go. So there's two paths we can take, I assume. Can I not run around him? Oh, more creatures. No fun. Oh, it looks like they're both underwater. You know, sometimes the fastest way down is to just fall. Do I have, like, air issues? Does that make sense?
What's that to you?
How do you breathe? Okay, can't seem to get the hollow map underneath here, so underwater. So we will have to surface every now and then.
Let's see what you found.
To figure out where we're going, I guess. So we're back toward the start, it looks like. Maybe if we're lucky, we can jump out of the water somewhere. Go over here. It appears. I really just want to check the map. That is underwater. So we turn back around, we go in between those land masses, and we go underneath. So turn back around, go in between those land masses. Just fight people underwater. Kind of stay toward the surface so we can see where we're going. I don't know how close to the surface the entrances are. Ooh, you can hear it like popping. I don't like that. Yeah, and there's a way back up. And I think this is the entrance that we're supposed to take. Yay! For progress, I suppose. Alright. How did they get this far? So I am supposed to go up. Right there. Just beat me into the ground. Get out of the slug lava.
BD.
Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out.
Hey, a skill point. Let us go. Can I get a stem underwater? No. No stems underwater. What button do I push again to get to the surface? Guess that one. I have been consistently trying to keep my force and my life gauge updated. So every time that I have made a connection with the excuse you rude. So every time I've made a reconnection with the Force, I've tried to update it. These are the worst plants known to man. Okay, I guess I'm going away from them.
Those things give me the creeps.
I feel ya.
Whoa,
drop.
Strong words coming from you.
Okay. Oh, come on. You know you could have held on, Cal. Over there and get this crate. Could you imagine like just seeing someone like snatch someone across the room just to stab them? Valor and wisdom. What is this? Is this eating something? What is this? Oh, it's a bug. Back this way, but we had to get that crate, and that echo's always good. Do we go down or up? I'm gonna say up. Up it is. It wasn't up. Weren't we just there? Ah, so we can go down as well. But we need to go up. Because that is what we're pointed to. I'm kind of glad we don't have, and watch me eat my words later on. Kind of glad we don't have underwater enemies, or else this would be a big task.
Oh, you found something.
I have lost my bearings, though. Yeah, there's something over here. So we just go under this tree limb to get to it. Over here, yes, here we are. I'm kind of glad it gave it to us on the map as like a path. At least in this instance. I remember earlier whenever I was going, I was trying to find like where to move when I had like the note slug. And
do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I let led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
No. We're gonna meditate? I think anywhere that the Empire has their hooks into, they're not gonna let go. Period. So I don't think they were ever really gone from Tarful. Or I'm sorry, they were gone from Kashyyyk. Get him out of the way now.
Inform the Inquisitor.
Aw, man.
I will have you, Jedi. Do you feel alive, Jedi?
Oh, you didn't get me.
Can you survive?
I can.
Waste of our time. Die!
He's kind of like a pretty bonkers purge trooper.
What more? You're nothing. It's hard to trust. That's it for you. You can't match me.
That's my favorite way to kill people now.
You're not gonna make it.
So he's not dead. Or at least I don't think he is. Could he be alive? No. He's not alive. That's my favorite way to kill people. I know it's not honorable. I probably get less experience for killing him that way. But man, does it feel good just to get somebody out of my way as fast as possible with as little resources used. Oh, snack and a half.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
I'ma be real. Foot. Oh, snack! Your foot is really cool. There's no way they gave up that fast. No way. I don't.
Hang on!
Beatty's like, I really didn't have another choice. Thank you, though. Just drop. I can't see. I'm guessing this is just kind of like an automatic thing, but knowing me, I'll find a way to die. This is really kind of cool. I don't like these things. They look beautiful, but normally beautiful in nature means death. So, especially in fictional nature. What in the heck is that? What is that? I wasn't even paying attention.
The Night Sister called. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
So under is definitely where we need to go. What's that cool thing? I think there's light coming from that way? Yes, I see a crate, so I'm guessing that's going to lead us in the right way. Oop. Okay.
Yeah, take a look.
We're just going to go straight ahead and... Can I meditate underwater? I kind of hope it's an echo. I don't like that. Are we just not gonna... Okay. That would have been really cool if we could meditate underwater. Let's hit this meditation spot real quick. Oakley doakley then. He's already like... itching. So much death. So much death is here. I think running might be the best option. I don't think I'll be able to fight everyone. At least not fairly. No, I didn't want you. Okay. Got one down. Oopsie doodles.
Thorsten!
The thing is, if I go over and meditate preemptively, then it... It'll just bring back all of these creatures.
Right here, BD.
When I ask for help, please give it, BD. Okay, it's almost. Come on. Okay.
Could use a little help, BD.
So I don't have any stems left, but that's okay. It's really not, but we're gonna say it is. Okay, so that's what I'm needing to get. I feel like I can just go over there. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Oh, there's two different ways. And the origin is up. So let's go this way. Oh, that's you. That is death. Ah. I see. So this is up, but it's not up. If that's making any sense to anyone. Rude! I was trying to jump over you. Such a rude dude. I don't think that's how that was supposed to work, but... I just wanna... Fine. Do you wanna do it this way? Okay, you know what? Fine. Fine. I'm not dying. We're gonna do this the cheesy, wimpy way? Fine. Let's do it the cheesy, wimpy way. I'm not gonna fight any of y'all. Bye. If you have beef, take it up with each other. I didn't know how I got up here, but I did.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
How do I get to you? I wish the tree would guide me. I would certainly be of help. So that was the right way to go, but of course, I just jump down. Oh, that didn't work out. That did not work out. So, let's move. What about? Yeah. So this seems to be the way. Or a way. I forgot about you, jokers. Run. I forgot slime goat was here. Slug goat. Somehow I get up there, but I'm not quite sure. But you know what? I'm not gonna let my circumstances define me.
BD!
Skill point acquired. I really feel like I should be able to go somewhere, but it's up. There's no other way into this room, so. Curiouser. So let's just go back out, I guess. That's the only way I can think of. Unless I'm just missing something. Rope anywhere that I'm not seeing? Nope. So, let's just... You can go away. I wonder if I can bounce from here to over there. I don't think I can, but... I'm not making any progress anywhere else, so... Might as well try. Can I climb up these? No? How am I supposed to get up there? I feel like this is very linear as well. Unless this was something I needed to check out. Or that. I wish I could fast travel. But I am here. And I don't think there's a very fast way to get back to the almost beginning. So, there is something I'm missing. Something I'm not seeing. Which I'm not exactly sure what I'm not seeing. Unless it's jumping down into this black abyss, but sometimes I doubt that. I don't think this is it. I don't think jumping down there is it. Can I? No, I can't cut you down. And I'm unable to pull anything. Oh, there it is. I just didn't look around enough. There we are. You've really got to kind of have faith, trust, and pixie dust in those things.
Shh. We don't know if it's friendly.
I'm gonna.
That's the thing that took down
not.
The Night Sister.
Especially if I think what these sticks are is a nest. If we're encroaching on a nest, I don't think we're very welcome. So, let's just keep that. It doesn't see us. You don't see us. You don't see us. Please. I mean, no harm to you or your babies. There's stuff over there, so I'm gonna look over here. What are oh, these are feathers. We're in a nest. We're in a breeding ground. This is where these creatures breed. We're about to get fed to their young. There's no way I'm not about to get plucked out of the sky. Why am I in the world between worlds? Is Jar T'Pol about to... Yeah, he is.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again.
Jar T'Pol is just beating the heck. Exwell in the air to Jedi flip. To double jump, essentially.
Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Oh!
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight.
Let's meditate, save our progress.
Back to where I was before the purge.
I love that Daro T'Pol is essentially just beating this kid. And he's like, you'll get something out of it. I wasn't supposed to make that. Oh, I once again, faith, trust, and pixie dust. See, that's... that's such an odd mechanic now. But I guess I can make those jumps I've been complaining about now. So that's good. I don't want to kill one of these things. Oh no, are they hurt?
It's hurt. Think we can help it?
But first, let's touch this over here. Oh, get off!
I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet.
These little jerks interrupted us. Okay, let's scan them.
Nice. Good scan, BD.
McCall. How beautiful is Kashyyyk? Just man. I also love this tree. I hope it doesn't fall down because I will cry. I love trees. I get just like looking at them. But also, I just like old trees. I think they're so beautiful and they're so wise looking. And I remember when Avatar came out, I was like, I sobbed when that tree fell. Sobbed. And like when like really old trees fall in hurricanes, it also makes me very sad. Oh, I hate monkeys. Please don't make me fight monkeys. I don't see where I'm at. Where am I? What? No. What's going on? I can't see where I'm at. Okay, good, I fell off. I couldn't see where I was. Or what I was doing. So I don't know if I'm supposed to jump here. Or if I'm supposed to go straight up. But the camera panned up and I couldn't see where I was at.
From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Does it ever? That's the real question. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, I see it. I wish they were a little bit more orangey. For my blind sake. I don't think I was supposed to grab onto that rock, but we'll pretend that Cal is just that buff and that mountain climbing parkoury to just spider onto the side of a rock like that. Alright, so we're supposed to go this way. I think I was supposed to land, but that didn't happen. I clipped through the mountain. What's going on? Am I just not seeing something? What's happening?
BD, help please.
What is happening?
This bird might be the last of its kind.
Oh no. The last Shio bird. I'm clipping through everything. What am I supposed to do? What am I not seeing? What am I supposed to land on that wood? What am I supposed to do? Oh, there's another jump up there? Please be a little bit more visible. What? Let's be fair, that's not very visible. Oh no. Are you okay? Please trust me. Oh, friend. Oh, friend.
Now, but we have to be careful. I don't want to spook it.
Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
Cal, you
said the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry.
Thanks, BD.
That one little bitty stem pack for this huge, massive bird.
It's the least we could do.
Shio bird. Or Shio bird. What a good friend.
Just in here, BD.
Wow. Look at how beautiful Kashyyyk is. Don't not fall off and figure out how beautiful Kashyyyk is. Are you another friend?
You're giving us a lift?
Cool beans! Oh, I was like, oh, are you covered in blood? No, friend. Oh, you're so beautiful. You're like a Cubone bird.
There's
I love
still
birds.
So much the Empire hasn't touched.
Of course, it's a planet. Wow. This is gorgeous. I used to have birds. I loved them dearly. They sadly passed away because of old age. But I loved them so much. They were little budgies. Budgie budgies. I love the Shio birds' iridescent feathers. They're beautiful. Oh, there's something going on with his leg, unless it's just like how his skin is. I hope you have babies. That way you don't go extinct. Oh, look!
What's this? Good job, BD.
Awesome! That's so cool! The double-bladed lightsaber excels at crowd control. Use the force attack to overwhelm and clear large groups. Continue blocking after successfully reflecting the blaster bolt to reflect additional bolts back at your enemies. That's awesome. Yes?
Looking for something?
Peace and justice.
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. The darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Don't talk to Zira. Let's just leave it be. Alright, and let's get a good meditate on. Alright. And... So we're still climbing the origin tree, so let's go ahead and climb the origin tree. Objective complete. Is this your nest, darling? Oh, I guess it wants me to ride him back? This looks like a place where we'll have a battle, though. So before we continue, I'm actually going to call this episode here, because I think if I continue, it'll go on for a long span, and it might risk messing my recording up. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you did enjoy it, please... hit like, it'd be very much appreciated. Hit subscribe if you want to see more Jedi Fallen Order and more gaming content from me. Leave a comment in the comment section below on how much you're liking this game or what games you want to see me play in the future. And thank you again for watching. I hope you've had a great day. I hope you have a great rest of your week. And I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.